question. I think so too. And even if we don't, you can see like the reflection off of it now. It's so beautiful. My feet back up too in the tub. You know what? You don't. It's sad. Hi. Cute dog. It's sad. The thing about it is sad. It's basically his you know, wife. Well, no, but she was in a car accident, so they're in the hospital, and he doesn't know it, that she was cheating on him, and then the daughter comes home and tells him. But it's also about him finding his way to his daughter and figuring out, exactly, it's a good movie. It's really good, and it's funny to see George Clooney so uncomfortable. Well, that's how it ends, but it's so when she finally dies, they go out, and it's a Hawaiian funeral, so they bury her at sea. They cremate her, and then they put her ashes in the ocean. And I think that's the coolest thing. That's what I want at sunset. John won't be able to do it. So it's funny, because Nicole has the power to unplug me. John wouldn't do it. He'll never do it. And meanwhile, like, I'll unplug you. I'll unplug you now. Get me a pillow. Probably shouldn't be saying that on video, should I? Because when it comes through that strip, it's going to be amazing. Battery's almost dead though. Considerably, since I said it's not that cold. with it.